Tonight, four celebrities must work as a team to try and take home thousands of pounds to their chosen charities. There's just one thing standing in their way. The chase. The chase is on. Chase, can a team of four celebrities beat one of Britain's finest quiz brains and take home thousands of pounds for their chosen charities? I certainly hope so. Face the chaser, but who will you be up against tonight? Could have been the Sinner Man, Paul Sinner, so fast he could win Olympic gold, and to be fair, a medallion would really go with that suit. Or maybe it is the governess, Anne Hegarty. On the way home last night, she squashed a squirrel, but actually, she walked home last night, so I don't know how that went. Or would it be the beast, Mark and Bet, champion quizzer, and one of the country's leading producers of natural gas? Yuck. And what about the dark destroyer, Sean Wallace? Look at that face. It's like Droopy's got some bad news, isn't it? Look at it. Okay. It is time to bring on the chaser. We'll be right back. No time to get there for your team. No time to get there. However, 12 steps. 12 steps ahead. We'll need some pushbacks. Chaser?
You gave it a go in the final chase. I think you just sort of all flaked out a bit at the end there and lost confidence.
Okay, let's see. If the chaser gets a question wrong, then the lads get it right. They push the chaser back one step. It is now time for the final chase. Twelve required to catch the team. Chaser, your time starts now. Finally caught and few, the chase is over. Chaser?
Yes, I'm sorry it was a bit of an anti-climax, but that's my job.
Well, that may be your job, but we couldn't let you go home empty-handed. We're going to give you £1,000 each for your chosen charity. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you so much. And the team, that was your fun, guys. It was very fun. That sounded great. Thank you. We've got this there on scintillating form and catches my team with 49 seconds remaining. Can another team of celebrities beat one of our chasers? Find out next time on The Chase. Good night.